This is a training instrument for LED characteristic. How much voltage is needed to start the LED? The circuit is very easy. This one is section is power supply, where you have to connect the voltage. It comes in the digital also. I am just putting this voltage voltmeter on the V and current. It's assigned here, and power supply is connected to the circuit, and then I can keep it just low. And there is another meter, how much current it will need to start the LED. There is a very easy colorful, and this is three LEDs are there. I am connecting with one wire, dotted lines means connecting. Just increase the voltage. See this, you can check no current, no light till no current is passing up to now. Green light is starting to come. Now this, see this green is coming, and how much current is there? Very little current is there. Now I can increase it to 2.5. The current is 2.5 milliampere. I can increase it to 3 volt. The current is 7.5. Brightness has become very, very strong. You can see this. Now I can make it back. Use another second LED, increase it, see this, up to 2 volt, there is no light, almost negligible. Now very little, 2.5 volt, you can see, current has also started going. And another third one, I can again put the same third circuit. Circuit is same for all of them. This is red one, is energizing and starting at 1.775 volts, and current is passing. Now see this brightness is full brightness. This full brightness is there, you can see. Now I can increase this and decrease this. See this, you check the current and check the voltage. Very easy instrument. You can connect voltage and milliampere, and you can see www.abronexports.com. you can see the videos on YouTube. Write to us, abron01@gmail.com. send us a telephone call also if you need any information. LED characteristic by Abron Exports. Thank you very much.